And what are you asking me for?
I'm asking you.
Did you pay
to enter the subway system?
Oh, you do know I'm under no lawful obligation to answer any of your questions or provide you with anything. Do you understand that? You're a law enforcement professional. Do you understand that?
You're wrong.
Cite the law then. Cite
it. I stopped you because you walked into the subway without paying your fare.
That's what you assumed.
That's what I assumed. Yeah, that's what you assumed.
What's your name, your shield number, and your command?
Right here. Malchowski, 12830, Brooklyn Impact.
Brooklyn Impact, that's your command?
Yes.
I'm under no legal obligation to answer any of your questions, and I'm not showing you any ID. I'm not answering any of your questions, okay? Call it in. Are you detaining me right now?
Not at all, sir.
Am I free to leave?
No.
Hold on, you just said yes, and she said no. Am I free to leave? No, I'm asking a question.
Yes,
am I free to leave or
not? You're not free to leave.
That's a conclusion you made.
That's what we're asking you questions. If you already paid, then
you're a boss.
Don't put your hands on me.
I'm putting my hands on you.
What's your name, your shield number, and your command?
When they tell you to fucking do something, you do it.
You understand? Record this. You have a right to record this. Record.
When they tell you to fucking do something, you do it.
You understand?